The music of the taot bato is basically mimetic. Mimetic means a stylized imitation of the sounds made by animals in the forests, such as the chirping of the birds. An example of this is a woman playing a joss harp or arudin.